all. I'm Juwan. I am from Hyderabad Ecclesiastical District Picket Church. I would like to take this opportunity to talk to you all about the apostle with a beard and a short hair. He had a Bible in his left hand and an axe in his right hand, the weapon used as a martyr by decapitation. Yes, he is a replaced apostle, Saint Matthias.
According to Act of Apostle, Saint Matthias was chosen to replace Judas Iscariot after Judas betrayed Jesus and his subsequent death. His calling as an apostle is unique. His appointment was not made personally by Jesus, who had already ascended into heaven, but it was made before the descent of the Holy Spirit upon the early church. The word Matthias means the gift of God. Who was Matthias? Apostle Matthias was born at Bethlehem in the tribe of Judah. He was the son of Josephus and his wife, an unnamed Jewish noblewoman. He came from a wealthy family, and through his father, he descended from the priestly order of Jehoiada. Have you ever wondered why Jesus chose 12 apostles than any other number? And why they need a replacement for Judas? There were 12 tribes of Israel, the chosen people. And the reason for 12 is that the great Jewish patriarch Jacob, also known by the name Israel, had 12 sons. That was in the old covenant. And so, when Jesus came to bring a new covenant, he chose 12 men to be the pillar of his church. The apostles wanted to show their respect for the Lord's choice of 12 special followers. Do you know how apostles select Saint Matthias? After Jesus returned to his Father in heaven, Saint Peter spoke to a gathering of about 120 of Jesus' disciples. He said they need to elect an apostle to replace Judas, who had betrayed the Lord. Peter pointed out two qualifications that were necessary. First, the new apostle must be someone who had been a follower of Jesus from his baptism to his assassination. Second, the chosen apostle had to be someone who had witnessed Christ's resurrection. The choice came to two men, Joseph, who was sometimes called Joseph the Just, and Matthias. Both men were qualified. So the disciples prayed and drew lots. The lot fell to Matthias, and so he was numbered with 11 apostles. Where did Saint Matthias preach and how did he die? After the descent of the Holy Spirit, the apostle Matthias preached the gospel at Jerusalem and in Judea together with other apostles. According to various traditions, Matthias preached in Cappadocia, Jerusalem, the shore of the Caspian Sea, and in Ethiopia. He is said to have met his death by crucifixion in Colchis or by stoning in Jerusalem. Who is Saint Matthias in the modern church? Saint Matthias is the patron saint of carpenters, tailors, and reformed alcoholics and is invoked against smallpox. So, dear friends, how can Saint Matthias become a role model for us? Saint Matthias was a latecomer among the apostles, but he stayed strong in his mission till the end of his life. Let's accept new people who come into our lives, be it at school, in our family, or wherever we are, for they may be sent by God to bring a balance of goodness and happiness in our lives. Let us pray. O Saint Matthias, pray that we have become good children of Jesus and become instrument worthy to spread the gospel wherever we are. Amen.
Thank you.